Mike Davis, Kavon Brister, your Hunt for News team.
Good evening. I'm Mike Davis.
And I'm Kavon Brister. Welcome to a special edition of Hunt for News, where if there's news happening, we will hunt it out for you.
Tonight, we have breaking news that McDonald's in Iceland is celebrating its 50th anniversary. 50th anniversary!
That's right, Mike. 50 years ago, a dynasty was born, making it the first McDonald's on Long Island.
We have our field reporters already on the scene to give us all the details of this monumental occasion. We go live now to Jessica, who is already on the scene reporting.
Jessica, can you describe the scene and tell us exactly what's going on?
Thanks, Kavon. I'm here with Denise, the customer. What brought you down here today?
Well, I hear McDonald's Iceland is celebrating its 50th anniversary, and I wanted to see what was going on.
Thank you. I'm also here with Nicole, the manager. What's going on at North Old Island?
Well, Jess, we're celebrating 50 years today. We're the oldest, busiest store on the island, something we're very proud of. We're having 50-cent specials on cheeseburgers, small fries, drinks, apple pies. We're also having guest appearances by Ronald, Elvis, B103. We have a really hard-working crew here with good spirit, so we're ready to keep things moving.
Can I talk to some of your employees?
Sure, go right ahead.
Thank you. Now over to Jess and Jadu. Thanks, Jess. I'm over here with Amina and Jadu trying to get some information. Can I talk to you for a second?
No, I'm sorry, we can't. I said we keep it focused. We gotta keep the Jadu line moving.
Not getting much out of her. Let's go over to Ollie in the news chat for the Jadu.
Everybody looks like ants!
Okay. Thanks, Ollie. Let's go over to Van outside and drive through. Van?
Thanks, Jess. I'm going to the Iceland McDonald's drive-thru lane, where it seems where they can fit at least 20 cars in this drive-thru. What's really amazing is they only have one window and they keep this line moving. Can I ask you a quick question, ma'am?
Sure.
How do you guys keep this drive-thru lane moving so fast?
Well, you know, they say practice makes perfect, and Iceland prides itself in perfection, that's all I can say.
Well, there you have it. Now we know how it works up here in the drive-thru. Let's go in the grill area at the Johnny to see how all this goodness comes to life.
Thanks a lot, Van. I'm here on side one, where I'm also here with Ryan. There's total pandemonium going on, I tell you. Ryan, how do you stay so calm and collected in an environment that's so nuts?
Well, you know, it's just another day in Islip. 25 cheese, 6 Mac. Just another day in Islip.
Well, there you have it. This store's pride and spirit is just amazing. I sure wish I could work in an environment such as this one. As a matter of fact, I'm going to get an application right now. Back to you, Ben.
Thanks, Johnny. A tremendous end to a tremendous day. The spirit and pride of this crew is amazing. I don't know about you guys, but I'm going to take advantage of those 50 cent cheeseburgers. And while I do that, let's shoot it back to you guys in the studio.
Well, thanks, Van. Actually, I might join you for one of those cheeseburgers. I can go for a good 50 cent cheeseburger right now.
That sounds like a good idea, Mike. Well, from all of us here, I'm Kavon Brister.
And I'm Mike Davis.
Thank you for watching Hunt for News, and have a good night.